Here you go, Brian.
Take your mommy, man.
Take your mommy.
Trust him.
What?
I don't trust him. Go over there. He's fine.
Yeah, Sabrina's having a barbecue. She's having a barbecue. Yes, she is.
Helicopter,
yeah.
Butt.
Oh, yeah. She flies by biased kinetic force propulsion.
All out. Right. Okay, be prepared for your to run for your life.
Oh, I get that. I was gonna go with that torch. Did you soak them real good?
Yes, I soaked them real good. Let them sit for a couple minutes. And you can take a stick and light the stick for that matter.
Cleaning stuff.
Yeah.
The way it worked was Bill Gifford, the owner of the complex, got
gotta
first
get away
pick.
From that.
So I got great. Second pick.
Yeah.
Uh huh. How cool was that? And then here with these trailer cleaning stuff, you know, the people that abandon stuff is full abandonment. Well, Bill gets first pick, I get second pick. Yeah, well, that's the thing. He's learning.
We'll put his bass in my case.
Yeah,
Well, I knew when I didn't know how to use the little thing with the gas.
Well, I'm sure I like that up there.
It's like all those crazy stories that supposedly South America, Europe, and we're recording now. We've probably never been out of freaking
but you don't care.
Oh, I don't care. But I'll call them on it eventually. You know me. I call everybody up on everything.
Yeah, that's kind of our testament, Ronnie. If we could put yours up there too, it's kind of like our testament. We just stuff ours up there. What's the deal with this shit, dude?
I gotta go wash my hands, man. Can we get me a Coke too?
Get that wire brush when you get an opportunity.
Yeah, that's coming back. This is not the wire brush I put.
We got some dishes to do.
Come on. They're kind of a pain in the ass, but they're so fucking cool.
Yeah, fires together. They like to populate.
Oh, I know. This is the whole foundation.
Just touch them, man. They just...
This, you know what? This is the foundation of Makarataku string theory, actually.
Yeah.
Wires and strings. They can't... They tangle.
When things go wrong...
He really needs to spool or something. Make this neat. I want to change the bases out, the teeth, so they just stand up on their own. Make some bases for them.
The lawsuits will come when you trip on shit. The lawsuits will come when you trip on shit.
Once it's all done, as long as me, myself, and I, and everybody did, on the crew did their job, nobody ever took.
Well, we'll count the trippings starting tonight.
Oh, there's one. Oh, there's another. Oh, there's
Nobody's
another one. Oh, look there.
Wires.
Oh, they're dropping like flies.
Nobody's gonna trip over any wires.
I'm
what kind of insult do you need to fucking insult the hell out of?
I'm talking about.
They might trip over this shit. But that's not my fault. I didn't do that. Nature did that. You put something there to keep people from tripping over it. Because, like, I don't know what.
Like, they could trip over it.
Yeah, well, that I have no control over, but then nobody's tripping over it.
I think you'd have to do it that way.
I guarantee you nobody's tripping over it.
I know. Someday I'll go over to it.
No, I really don't need to be taught organization. I just need some fucking help. You have to go fix somebody's fucking rank or their fucking storm coolers or their fucking shit. I got some fucking time of my own to spend on shit I want to spend it on.
Ronnie, I'll go to fucking hell.
Oh.
Don't ever speak to me again.
Oh, now you're all mad. Now you're all mad. Just because of... Okay, fine. Have it your way. Have it fucking your way.
Fucking trailer now.
F18 is 9. 17 is 8.5.
Yeah, that's fine. And most people won't trip over them if they know they're there.
Yeah, well, I put carpets over them.
Well, anyway, no, the way it came out was.
Then it goes to,
you know, when he's talking about this and that, and say, someday I'll teach you to organize. You know? And I go,
I told him, no, I said, I really don't need to be taught anything about organizing and all I need time to do it. And I'm so I don't have to be fixing somebody's swamp floor, blah, 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 blah. And I went about the objects of fixing on the ship, my time being taken away by the world, but I can't put it on organizing my life. Like, it's hard, I'm a guitar, 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 I'm a guitar
I just want to have a good time.
I tell you what it is.
Attitude.
Most of us in drunk during the kicks. We're up this crazy town, USA, and we're all megalomaniacs. How about that? There's the truth. That's the
some
truth
people
today.
Are, dude.
What?
Some people in this town are.
I'll admit it. I'm a megalomaniac. Super alpha. I have to be in control of everything. Oh, no. Let me get it. Almost done. Let's see. I need 8 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You know something, dude? I'm gonna put these days back up here because I don't want any more friggin'.
Yeah, that'd be the best part.
For some reason, I don't know, Bruce has got some screw. Misplaced or a loose or rattles around in here. Most of the time, 10 minutes after he says something, he doesn't be here.
Yeah, it's okay.
I said as I'm walking out the door, I said, if I want to have a good time, I'll take one drink in the room. So I'm not going to let it be happen. I'm not going to let it happen, huh, B? Well, you really were playing in the mud, aren't you? I brought sugar over to
get a beer. Nickels are the best. Well, tell you the truth, I'd say a penny's better. Penny's better. Excellent. Well, or a playing card, a corner of a playing card.
Playing card. So they shred.
Quit shredding it. Hey, is it good, Ronnie? That's frozen. I got to make your phone call real quick.
All right, check. Now it's time for me to go get some instruments.
Onions you can be chopped. Alright, so now, this. Okay, we got all our walkways covered, looks like. Covered, smooth. Okay, everything's pretty much covered. Look at it from a distance. And I'm gonna rope light set up. Here it is, Sabrina's place, our little private party place in Pahrump. It's coming together slowly but surely. And I'm becoming a place we can get together. Somebody knocked on the sign of it. Oh, I got salt and pepper, Brian. Oh, okay. Well, I got a. Okay, that reminds me. I got to set up some a water supply and stuff. Yeah.
In the back seat.
Well, no, he's got a second.
Oh yeah, it's in the bucket. An
alternative guitar stack. Here, we need to get this guitar scratcher out of there though. There now. And then we need to point it the right way. Okay. Yeah, see this alternative guitar stand. It's a laundry basket. You can't see it, you know, it's dark like this. It's that kind of... All right. Please, barbarians, please close the lids wide open. It's gonna they're gonna defrost. You like them cold, right? I don't even drink the shit. And I'm the one who gives a damn, right? See how that works? There's something wrong with this world.
I say, there's something wrong with this world. There is.
Thank you. there would be one more thing in here.
Something wrong with your
stuff. There was a piece of fucking wood. Oh.
Something wrapped around, all the way around and said, oh, no, I couldn't get it off.
And that didn't happen before.
Yeah.
Because he's a fuzz. The legend's on Sunday. The legend. On from the Chippewa on down. The legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake of Kalgichigumi. The lake is said never gives up her dead when the sky is a November to gloomy.
Two little bottles of what?
Yeah.
Where's Sabrina?
She's starting the gate.
Right? Oh, she's right there.
This is Big Tex special.
Okay.
A lot of veg, one avocado.
I'll be right back in a minute.
A lot of tomato.
I'll be right back.
Good, huh? Oh, wait, you're carrying it to her. Okay, you're a good boy. Good boy. Oh, that's good. Made fresh by Big Tex.
I'm saying. All my life it's been, I build up my equipment and then something comes along, tears it down. Fires or thieves or fucking stupid motherfuckers come along breaking shit.
Here, right here.
Right? That's been my ordeal with equipment.
Yeah.
Alright, just trying to get it together. And then on top of it, everybody telling me a story about it. And then on top of that, they want me to fix their cars. They want me to fix their swamp pool. They want me to do their electrical. They want me to do every motherfucking job in the world like there's nobody else on the goddamn planet that's capable.
Well, you're pretty goddamn good at it. No?
Well, yeah, the bottom line is,
you know what?
I'm the only motherfucker they can get for free. That's the real truth.
Well, don't do it.
That's the real fucking truth. Well, there's a tank. I got a big motherfucking heart. That's
you are a real nice
fucking used. Hear that? I get big heart, you get used. You got a big heart, you're gonna get used!
Too bad the dip's all gone. I hope Bobby didn't want any.
He had some.
She liked it? I made it mild.
Yeah, she did it good.
It's kind of awkward.
Here's your. He did it with good.
We got two cups now. I'm gonna take some of those chips. Here's four. Say, once the dip things came up, honey, I asked if I could bring some to you. And then you bring some chips and dip. It's a little white line.
Yeah,
but
I'm
going
to
have
this
non-drinking
water. Okay, soda pop.
Okay.
Well, maybe some. I've got some tomorrow.
You gave Oh, that was yesterday. That was yesterday.
Well, I think I got a bottle. We
drank a bottle. And then you left, when you left, there was one bottle of cream soda left.
You guys were also like 10 when I got here. Like, I didn't say that. Let me relax, okay?
I'm finally done setting up. There it is. I did it all by myself.
You did. And this
I
is
did it
this
all
is great.
By myself. Yeah.
This is great, but here's what I imagine.
There's something that we did not do. Probably done.
There's one thing. Bruce helped me pile those.
Did he?
Those
he's a good
up.
Guy.
It's not, yeah, he is. Too bad he gets mad so easy.
Well, we've all got.
That was stupid shit. I was complaining about my world. I mean, it has nothing to do with his world. I was complaining about my world.
Yeah, he did.
And he got all. You know,
okay, let's chill now. Let's just not work on this.
Need another mic stand.
Okay. Now, that's what the chief. I wasn't with you on the chief, my bottle.
Yeah,
that's
one thing you want to come and bring the water.
Okay.
Now, it is.
Big Tex and the Space Cowboys.
And
my gun. The only gun we will ever need.
So was I.
There's no such thing as reactionless propulsion. Yes. Yes. Well, that's okay. I'm going to shut this off. Well, give me a second. God damn it. Fuck. You say pause it. Just say pause it, please.
Give him something. Well, give him something. Something.
Let's see. Big Tech's going to set up back there.
I just think he needs to get...
I'm going to set up back there.
Oh, well, I'm not going that far with it.
No, but I mean, if I could have the money, I'd send you.
Oh, did I bring that portable amp?
No,
I didn't.
Yeah. We need another mic stand, too.
How much money do you need?
You know what? I need some light.
You're going to need a lot of money.
Yeah, I think I can run the audio off my face because I have that portable amp.
You know, the full round, you know, just one time.
Did she get to look at him first? Fuck, you ain't getting 2 grand to bitch she finds out about him. Now for a rock and cola, whatever these people do these days, Obie, you motherfucker get it for free.
Well, no, I said, you go out to the chicken ranch, you're sure he's in 2 grand, you might get a head job.
No, you can get him for a lot less than that.
Ten, I don't give a fuck to $1 on me. I don't need to spend $1 on a motherfucking bogey.
You get that shit for free, why pay money?
Fuck, it's for real. But look at it.
But we all pay for
look
the
at,
end.
Look at Sabrina runs over there, jumps in the other chair with me, and she goes, ha ha ha.
She's watching the show, too.
So we're all over there, dude. She goes, can we drink your beer? No.
good little dog. She loves the video.
Alright. Almost.
Oh, dear Lord.
We'll get the
ready to
play
a
game. Give me no damn film.
Bro,
well, you ain't giving me no film, man.
Well, you sit over at the table.
That's right. I'm going.
Yeah. Well, go ahead.
Okay.
It's not right.
Go yeah. That way. I go this way.
We agree that you will not be on the film, okay?
Yeah.
If there's any on the film, we
will. Well, I don't want you guys to pay me either way.
No, no. We'll cut the master. We understand.
No.
You're worth a lot, huh? Here.
Right design, Ron. It looks good.
Cool. Thank you.
All right, lights. Oh, all right. Plenty of room for Big Tex.
All right, call you Big Tex.
Thank you.
You said you had a cord.
I'm not setting it up. I'm just screwed up your mess up with it.
Get off my cord, please.
Off my cord. In another way?
Off of my cord, please. Off the cord, please. Off the cord. Just lift up your foot. Lift up, thank you.
All right.
Are you hard of hearing? Stop.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Well, I'm not, nothing wrong with being hard of hearing. Thank you for letting me know. I know to talk to you through the microphone.
No,
Brian, we need to tune up.
Thank you.
But they sound something like this, yeah.
Thank you.
I'm taking that shit.
I'm not mean, I just told the truth. The mic's sitting right next to you. The mic's right here.
Right here, the mic's right here. That's all. You said, hand me a mic. And I pointed at it. The mic's right next to you. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Is you're the one who's got the attitude.
My microphone.
I'll take one for a road. I could use two.
Coming along, isn't it?
Fine. Coming along, I'm tired.
lost a rising sun, you both got it. Yeah, you'll get back into your confidence too. It'll help you.
I have to listen to it a couple times before I can.
Well, normally we do, but what I do is I plug in my iPhone and listen to it together. That's the way I do it.
Well, yeah, but see, my methodology is you tune up and then you get your music on. And yes, what you can do is if you play the song and try and play with the song. That's how I learned a lot of my songs.
Me too.
I mean, you know,
that's how I practice. I'm going to tee up my
part. We've got so many songs that we want to play.
Several of them have the same bass thing, like what? Blue to Lie, Blue Tear, Summertime Blue?
Yeah, that's true.
Same thing.
500%.
Then you get the Bo Diddley beat.
Thank you.
know that Bruce likes a fry.
I didn't know the name.
But those can go back in the fridge. Two hot dogs, please put them.
I did.
Oh, yeah, Bruce likes a dog, and I've got his brother in the car.
Yeah, I did.
He's got the bigger brother in the car.
He's a thief. Yeah, I picked the hot dog.
He likes the juvenile.
There were a few in here, but he didn't.
Big shit. fighter's blow was bigger than most. With the crew and the captain well seasoned.
So,
I ran into her seemingly by chance. And I was at our next conference, which will be at the Rock Respiratory Problems. She knows where you're meeting. Well, so is Cowboy. Cowboy. He'll come here, but he's got to do that.
Thank you. It's
Well, that was, well, we did a little psychedelic. Whole episode. It'll be great. And guess what? I own it. I'm going to publish it all. Guess what? I'm going to.
Presence here is all the things I need. I'm going to put it on the wall.
Not to say that you're a fool, dude, but, you know, I mean, just making the reference of, you know, like the fool. You know.
And I was joking. That's just the whole thing. I'm joking about it. I'm trying to make light of it. It's really kind of sucks.
Hey, you ever spoke to people about it?
No, I didn't. I don't know. I didn't know. I brought those from hell.
Just like a bunch of other people in front. Guess what?
Right.
I've decided we're going to call. I think we're going to call. He wants to call. We're going to do instead. I'm going to produce it. I'm going to be executive producer of our show for our trailer park. Okay? I'm going to call it Crazy Town USA. It's a perfect name.
Right.
For Brump. Looks right here. It's, everybody in this park, almost everyone, got some kind of mental.
I don't have no mental, I got anger.
Well, anger, that's still mental.
I just have panic.
Are you off panic?
Yeah, pretty bad.
Drinking management?
Well, anyway,
not beating people up management, right, Brian?
No, not trying to attack people. That's why I play the guitar.
Anyway, I demonstrated tonight, you saw what happened to me. That's my mental illness, right?
Gave a good explanation.